Dobbs waits for the snap from James Stone. Gets it. Hands off tailback. And Rajon Neal pops it to the 40, to the 45, to the 50. Foot race down the far sideline. They're going to catch him. Collins knocks the ball out of bounds and drags Neal out of bounds at the 25-yard line. So Tennessee, its best play of the day. A handoff straight up the middle to Rajon Neal. And he races 43 yards into Alabama territory.